Myra， 因为他前面是 Myra， 所以一直叫 Myra， 你一直是跳皮哦。
A read the English A. Okay. These verbs
are used before verbs to express ability, possibility, intention, or wishes. They can be made negative by means of adding
"u"
to the volitional verb, with a few exceptions.
Okay. So now somebody else to read 要和想。
Joanna，
不要再叫 Myra 了哈 ，Myra 已经叫了五次了
Joanna，
哈，叫 Joanna 哈。
Joanna，
要和想。
No, not finished yet.
Indicate that one is thinking about something mentally. 要 presents a decision.
Okay. Example.
我想吃。
我想吃 second tone now, you change this tone. 我想吃啊，我想吃。Yeah. And then next one.
我要吃。
对，我要吃。Okay, if how old you're not a 3-year-old anymore. If you go around saying to 我要吃。People think you're 3-year-old, huh? Because that's what 3-year-old do. 我要吃 I want this, I want that. 我要，不要，不要，不要。That's all they can say. Whole year of 不要 Okay, the second year is horribly white. Because all they can say is 不要，不要，要，不要，要。Okay, 好。所以要 is very strong. Don't say it. But there is one instance you can. Do you know when?When you're in a shop, you don't need to be polite. Why? Because you're a customer and their job is to serve you. So you don't have to be polite. So this is why you go to 7, 我要这个，我要这个。You don't have to be very polite, because that's their job. Okay?
That's why you go to the McDonald's, you say, 我要一个汉堡。
If you say to them, 我想吃一个汉堡, they'll look at you and say, you're already here, why are you still thinking about it? So that is very strange, okay? So 我要一个汉堡. So that's over the counter, you don't need to be polite.
Okay. The next. Lucky, the English
B,
please.
No. Okay. There are tones.可以 is a second tone and third tone. So 可以对了可以
Both refer to ability to do things, but 可以 implies asking for permission or to be allowed to do something. This is used frequently. 不可以 implies permission.
对
Very good.
Okay.Taiwanese is every day. If you count how many times you hear people say 可以 in one day, that's all they say. 我可以坐下吗？我可以这个，我可以那个 isn't it? 可以，很好。Okay, asking for permission. 好。还没念完哦，还没念完呢。下一个 example, 我可以吸烟吗？OK, 这个又是谁的？这个又是 Mark 的了哈。
Gemma.
Gemma,
please.
我可以吸烟吗？
对。
可以。
可以。Okay, Gemma, 饿 can you say 我饿了？
我饿了。
渴。
渴。
That's right. The 饿 plus the aspirate 渴。我可以吸烟吗？不可以。Okay, it's in your diaphragm. Okay, 好。
Are you ready?
谁？
不可以。
念了。
May I smoke?
Yes.
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 No, you may.
Okay.
Okay.
Sorry, you can ask.
Planita, please.
Not allowed also in Chinese communication, but it is seldom used in spoken Chinese.
Yes.
No. Refers to ability to do something. No. Ni neng he jiu ma neng.
Okay. Okay. 喝酒吗?
酒.
Okay, don't go to a nightclub and then say to the Taiwanese, 你能喝酒吗? Because you're challenging them to have a showdown with you. So if you ask this question, they will feed you lots of beer until you're drunk. Okay? So be careful which can you can use, okay? And Mark, have you been to a nightclub and experienced that? And the poor, do you know why all Westerners lose? Because Taiwanese people, they drink beer through a straw. Oh. This is yes. Why they will never be drunk. Okay. They drink it through a straw, so they'll never be drunk. Whereas Westerners drink like this,
yeah.
And then after three, they're drunk. Okay?
Yes.
对不对?
对.
对. Oh, you see, he has a kid.
That's why they got
big. Yeah.
Okay, Latina, please ask Lati.
Which one?
你能喝酒吗?
How would you respond?
Lati.
不能, 谢谢, 谢谢, okay, then you will be drunk. Okay, 不能, okay.
Okay, the next one, can please start from the English word?
会。
May refer to all learned abilities such as cycling or speaking a foreign language. It is also used to refer to the future, like in English, will happen.
Will or happen.
Will.
Okay. Happen. Will. Okay.
大会说点儿中文。中文。中文。说点儿。
Now when it comes to 点儿, you don't pronounce the N. 说点儿, 他会说点儿中文, 说点儿中文. Okay. But the next one,
他会来的。
He will definitely come. 他会来的. Now you've heard a lot of 会, I think in your daily life, because your employers might say, oh, 我会去买的, I will go and buy it. 我会去的, so usually 会, very often it's used in the sense of will. 我会买, 没关系, 我们没有卫生纸, very important, 卫生纸, do you know what's 卫生纸?
Yeah, tissue.
Toilet paper, okay? My husband says, you can never do without toilet paper. So every time we go to the supermarket, we have to buy toilet paper. So 卫生纸, 我会去买, 我会去买. So 也会 is will all the time in future. 很好。好有意思, my husband always buy toilet paper.
It's important.
The obsession with it. 请.
There are two meanings of 请. Number one, please. Number two, to invite. 请, ask, please, is always used at the beginning of a request or command. 请,
请进。 That's very nice, isn't it? If somebody says, 请进! Then you are not coming in, okay? So, 请进!
Never again.
No, please. No, you don't. Okay, say, 进来。
Come in.
好。
请进。 As to invite, a verb can be used just like any other verbs. 我想你喜欢。我想
change tones. What tones change?
Second.
The 我 is 我想请你吃饭. Okay. 吃的我想 two second tones together. 请你吃饭。Mom, 你想请我吃饭吗? 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 好，很好，谢谢你哦。因为请 means you pay for me. So 请 means you pay for me.
I just cheated you into buying me a meal. Okay?
So 请 in Chinese means you pay for me.
好。
我想请你吃饭。
Sure, you didn't do the gestures wrong.
Chi-ni-shi-fan.
Oh. he asked me for a meal, but he didn't do it properly. But to make a suggestion, you have to say 好吗? Not just 吗, 好吗? And then if I accept, say 好, or I can't say 不好, okay? Because it's a straight refusal. I have to invent an excuse. I'm sorry, I'm washing my hair or something. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好好
好，谢谢，你也累了，好。